Again, I'll be using my two taped ace bandages for this one as well. Keep it nice and tight.